Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of digital multiplexer. The order code of this equipment is 38640. Now this is our equipment, in which this is the power main on off switch. First we connect the 230 volt AC supply from here. Now these are the 8 LEDs. These are the switches, which is logic 1 and logic 0. These are the three address lines, S0, S1 and S2. This is the enable switch, enable disable switch. These are the two output lines, LZ bar and LZ. Now, in order to perform this experiment, what we have to do, first of all, switch on the main supply and keep this switch to enable position. Now we have to take the output as according to this table given in our manual. We have to set enable as enable is 0 and disable is 1. So we have to set it to enable, which shows these zeros. We have to select these lines, select line levels, which are these three select line levels, S0, S1 and S2. We have to select it according to this table from 000 to 111. Now for each level we have to give two values, which is of these lines, D0 to D7. First 0 and 1 means for first level, if we say first level we have 000, we give 000. For this 000 we have two levels of this input line, 0 and 1, and for each level we will see the output of LEDs LZ bar and LZ, and note down here, and the output voltage at LZ bar and LZ through the help of DMM. So first of all, I do it with level 0. I give all the address lines to 0 as no LED is glowing. I give D0 to 0 and see the output of LZ bar and LZ. It is LZ is 0 and LZ bar is 1. Now I will measure the voltage with respect to this. The voltage through LZ is 0.16 and the voltage to LZ bar is 3.26 volt, as you can see in the DMM. Now the same we have to do for level 1. When we give D0 to level 1 and same address line to 000, the output of this is LZ is 1 and LZ bar is 0. The output voltage of LZ is 3.26 volt and the output voltage of LZ bar is 0.15 volt. Now the same experiment we have to perform for say 1. I give address lines to 001. Now this is my 001. For 001, I select my D1 line, first 0 position. For 0 position, so I will see the value LEDs of LZ and LZ bar. It is 0 and this is 1. Now I will measure the voltage of LZ, which is 0.15 volt, and the voltage of LZ bar, as you can see, which is 3.26 volt. Similarly, we have to take the reading of all the values from 000 to 111 and take the values of D0 to D7 to 0 or 1 with every value of the address lines. Take both the values of 01, 01, 01 of every logic switch from D0 to D7. Calculate the levels, output signal levels of Z and Z bar for each signal and the output voltage, as I have shown you for the two points. Calculate it for the remaining all the points. This is the output we required in this experiment. That's it. For any further information regarding this equipment, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.